Hi, today's topic is, what kind of hat should you wear if you're training for an ultra marathon? I'm Matt Forsman, also known as Marathon Matt, professional running coach here in San Francisco. So if you're going to be out on the road or on the trail for an extended period of time, chances are you're going to be getting pretty warm and you're going to be getting a lot of sunshine. So the kind of hat you want to wear, ideally something that's light, that has some sort of synthetic fabric like Coolmax or Drymax that's going to wick away moisture and wick away heat. Ideally, you have some little vents, some mesh here, so that it can ventilate properly. Also, I'd suggest a lighter colored fabric so it helps reflect some of the sun's radiant energy. Another option, if you find that your head gets particularly warm when you're out running, is simply get a visor, which eliminates all this fabric on the top. So you just simply have the visor up front and then you're good to go. I'm Marathon Matt, professional running coach in San Francisco.